tonight. When I was in Rome, I discovered this great new drink. And it's called...
Cinzano.
Cinzano. It's called Cinzano. Anyhow, I mix it with ice, a cucumber, and lots of other stuff, you know, radish. And I christened it The Nuke, after... The Nuke, after,
You.
Cinzano. It's got to be the drink for, it's got to be the drink for,
Today.
Today, you sure?
Yes.
Cinzano. It's got to be the drink for the 15th of March.